Welcome to Control, it's Abyss, and in this video today, I'm going to show you how to get one of the best weapon mods. Now the weapon mod is called Internal Fire, and it states ammo refund chance on hit 100%. Now in order to get this mod, you need to go over to the furnace chamber, and we're going to have to throw 6 TVs into the furnace. Now the one I'm going to show you right now, I'm about ready to get, is right there inside the furnace chamber. But then I'm going to show you in one continuous path the other 5 TVs. But basically, all you're going to have to do is use your launch, get close enough to the furnace, and then throw it into the fire. Now, there is going to be one of them that I will fast travel to just because it'll save a little bit of time. But once you throw all 6 of the TVs into the furnace, then you will get this automatically in your inventory. Other than that, I hope you all enjoy the video. Don't forget to like and subscribe to support the channel, and I will see you next time.